Granny's Good Time All Cure Spritzer.
Listen for the words hoax and potent. Word Girl and Captain Huggyface are flying around in the sky.
Yeah, I think they can see that.
Sorry, there just doesn't seem to be a lot going on. I didn't know what else to say.
Well, I guess things have been slow today. Wait a minute, what's that? It's the notorious Granny May, and she's got someone tied up.
Now that's more like it. A crowd forms in City Park as Granny May ties up an innocent civilian.
Let's check it out, Huggy. Stop right there, Granny May.
But I wasn't doing anything wrong. This man volunteered.
It's true, I did.
Oh, okay. Really?
Granny May's Good Time All Cure Spritzer is so potent, just one spray can make this man strong enough to escape this cocoon of yarn.
I did it. The spritzer really does work. I've never been able to break out of a yarn cocoon before.
That's right. With just one spray of Granny May's Good Time All Cure Spritzer, anyone can feel 10 years younger and have the strength to do anything.
Granny May's Good Time All Cure Spritzer? Are you kidding?
Nope, check the label.
Well, I still think your spritzer is a hoax.
You think I spit burps on a boat? Doesn't even make sense. I think you've been flying too close to the sun.
No, a hoax. Your spritzer is a hoax. A fraud, a scam, a fake.
Why, I do no such thing. My spritzer really works. Now who wants some?
I don't understand. We always have trouble getting out of Granny's yarn. How could one spray from that bottle be potent enough to make someone stronger than me? I know Granny's up to something. We just have to figure out what. Come on, Huggy!
Feel 10 years younger and have the strength to do anything. Except fly.